Hey, thanks for checking out your first alert forecast with us here at WPTZ. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. Oddly enough, your Wednesday is a day in between, and not just because it's hump day, but because we're actually in between a couple of weather systems. I think we'll find at least a little bit of sunshine trying to emerge on your Wednesday afternoon. However, rain is going to return on Thursday. It's going to be pretty breezy as well. Cooler air arrives just in time for the weekend, and dare I say, we actually might run into a couple of snowflakes. Finally, although I'm not expecting much in the way of accumulation. Here's your future cast here on Wednesday. Considerable cloudiness in the morning, and early on, there's even a little light band of snow showers, but that will quickly dissipate. And in fact, by Wednesday afternoon, I think we will find at least some breaks of sunshine. Mountains likely holding on to more clouds. Champlain Valley likely finding some of those sunny breaks. But those sunny breaks are quickly going to fill back in by Wednesday night as our next weather maker begins to move into the picture. We'll wake up on Thursday morning with breezy conditions and considerable cloudiness. Rain likely to hold off until a little bit later in the day, but it will become widespread across the region. All told, could end up with another half an inch of rain or so as this next area of low pressure swings on through. Some cooler air will wrap in behind that low pressure system, though, and start to bring us some snow shower chances. High temperatures go from 42 on your Wednesday, 46 on Thursday. Now, here comes some of that cooler air. And on a pretty gusty westerly wind, looks like that lake effect snow machine will get going. Of course, we usually don't find much snow from that, but I think some mountain snow showers will at least be possible with, at the highest of elevations, a couple of inches, but again, that's really only for the ski areas where they could actually really use it. Now, that cool air will linger through about Sunday, but then a warming trend begins, and, well, winter officially begins on Monday, late Monday night, 11:48 p.m. to be exact. Certainly won't feel much like winter as we take you into Christmas week, but, of course, we've got all winter to find some of that cooler air. That's your first alert forecast. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. We will find you on TV.